Hello there, YouTube. How do you do? My name is Monkai, and this is my vloggy. I got like a 9-hour shift at work, so I'm not looking forward to it. But it'll be okay because I get to see Sammy. I can't wait to see her. It's been a long time. She's been in New York, in America. Very jealous. Anyway, I was sat down last night thinking to myself about the stuff that I want to achieve in my life, and I was like, hey man, let's vlog about that, because it's an important thing to me, you know? These are the things that I want to achieve in my life before I die. Anyway, it goes from 5 to 1. There's only 5 things I want to achieve in my life. Well, there's lots of things I want to achieve in my life, but these are the most important ones. These are the 5 most important ones to me. Number 5, the 5th most important thing I want to do in my life is I want to make my mum and dad proud. I love my mum and dad, and I want them to be proud of me, and I want them to be happy that I'm happy. Number 4, I really want to be able to support myself and support my friends around me. You know, I want to be there, like, emotionally and everything else, you know? If somebody comes to me with a problem, I want to be able to be there, like, yeah, man, no worries, I got this for you, I will help you. I want to be able to support my friends, and I want to be there for them. Number 3, this is quite selfish, but it's true. I want to be able to call myself my own boss. I don't want to have to tell anybody else that they're my boss. I want to be able to say, hey, I'm my own boss. I work for myself, because I hate working for people. I get on with it and I'll do it, but I hate working for people. I would rather work for myself and do what I want to do, you know? I want to be my own boss, doing the thing that I love. Making videos, doing art, being creative. Number 2 and number 1 are kind of the same. But number 2 is to have a family. I want to have kids, and I want to, like, be able to raise them and be like, hey, look, I made that little douche. I'm not gonna call him a douche. I might do sometimes. But yeah, I wanna have kids, and I want to be able to have a family. Which leads on to number 1, and number 1 is that I want to have a wife. I want to be able to share everything I've done with my life and what I do with my life with somebody else. Somebody who I can literally tell anything to. And somebody who I don't have to pretend to be anybody I'm not. Somebody who will accept the monkey. Because it's hard. But yeah, no, that's been my list. That's everything that I want to do in my life, pretty much.
Anyway, I'm going to go. I've been a monkey. This has been my vloggy. You know I'm going to close this vlog on my nose, because that's the way a monkey rolls. I will see you all tomorrow. Peace out. Take care. Bye-bye.